Need to acquire a clearance certificate from health, and beneficiaries are expected to pay a 1,000 fee, money he could not afford, thus limiting his chances of landing the job.
That 1,000 fee, I think somebody, anyway,
could have helped him.
Yeah.
I see some good personalities in him. He's full of positive attitude.
Okay.
Very, very true.
All right, I like that. That's some serious courage there.
Yes.
All right, fine. So
then the last one, the last train of course, is Rio 2016.
Yes.
Of course, the competition that is happening in Brazil, Rio 2016. Uh-huh. Then we have, of course, Kenyans on Twitter are wishing our Team Kenya, left yesterday morning, the first batch. We're expecting the next batch to leave on July 31st. Here we have Eugene Wamalwa wishing Koril, wishing my brother, Honorable Wesley Koril, and the entire Rio 2016 Olympics Team Kenya all the best.
All right.
So much love being
sent. So much love to our team, Team Kenya. Go and get them. Go get the gold medals.
Yes.
Oh, all right, there you go.
A first great morning with U.S. Ambassador Bob Godek, Kenya Refugee Athletes, and UNHCR Kenya team for a run. Best wishes for Rio 2016.
All
we expect
the best.
Some medals. I give up, by the way.
What is wrong today? I think you ate a banana before you came to
soap.
Work.
I think I ate soap. I was showering.
Okay, so thanks, Julian, for that.
You're welcome. We have a video of a baby on you.
We will not be able to run that. We'll save the video for tomorrow because of time.
Okay.
Mm, thank you so much, Julian, for that. So we want to wind things up here on News Center. But of course, remember on our Twitter poll, we had asked you if you think that the crackdowns by the NTSA and police actually have helped to reduce road accidents. Quite a number of varied views. I was reading them earlier on. I won't go too much into them, but thank you so much for your responses throughout the show, and of course for watching News Center. For now, though, we want to cross over to listen in to the proceedings that are taking place at the Joint Select Committee on IEBC reforms. And we understand that the Director of Public Prosecutions, Kiriako Tebiko, is currently there and to, of course, submit his memoranda. We were expecting also that the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission was going to, of course, give that report on the Chicken Gate scandal. But, of course, what we know now is that the Director of Criminal of...